have Mr. Vijendra Kumar with us. He's representing National Spatial Data Infrastructure. Let us know more about NSDI.
We at NSDI provide a single window infrastructure to access of the data, geospatial data, throughout the country. NDR involves the creation of data registry and data registers. Like any other registers, registries are there. So NSDI is doing that with metadata of geospatial data information. Then comes the SOI and NSDI cloud at Hyderabad Uppal campus, which will be showcasing the data updation and other mechanisms, introducing the cloud's infrastructure into the geospatial data. Then we are moving to space state geoportals. We are coming up with different state SDIs like J&K state SDI, Jharkhand state SDI, and other state SDIs. So we are coming up with NSDI 2.1, which involves data lifecycle management and other access to the geospatial data throughout the country at different scales, different levels, and promoting the other organizations to come up with standards and interoperability and use of geospatial database so that web map services could be accessed from machine to machine and could be used for the application purposes in the future for good planning and good uses to the users of the country and departments of the country.
Thank you, sir.